Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You're watching Wes Fury. This is Twitch TV, and tonight I've decided to avert my attention to Fallout 4. More specifically, the Wasteland Workshop DLC for Fallout 4, which includes a bunch of crazy stuff, as well as the Arena Deathmatch building. Yes! We're getting on this. Excuse me. So, for all intents and purposes, this is going to be more of an educational stream, really, for people who maybe haven't played Fallout 4. Or if you have played Fallout 4, maybe you've not purchased the Wasteland Workshop yet. This is just going to be more of an insight as to what kind of stuff you're looking to get yourself into with the DLC. And to be honest, I was pleasantly surprised with it. To be honest, it was good DLC. Maybe not quite as much stuff in there as I would have expected or would have liked. It was lagging a bit in certain departments, but I mean, I think the main focus of it was just for the arena deathmatch building. And in terms of that, it hasn't failed to impress. It hasn't failed. As long as you can dedicate your time to actually making yourself a decent arena deathmatch, then it does pay off in the end. It does pay off. So I'm just looking to give you lovely people out there just a glance. Rather an in-depth look at just the stuff you'll come across when you get into it. So that's what I'm hoping to do tonight. So there is a bit more of an agenda to tonight's stream. I've not streamed Fallout 4 it's probably been about a month or so now since I last did a stream on it, and to be honest, they weren't really going anywhere because I'd pretty much done everything on the game, and I touched on the Automatron DLC, which came out earlier last month. So that was done. That was all done with. I'll probably touch on that again tonight, just for people that are, you know, not entirely sure how that works, in case you've not played that either. So yeah, tonight does have more of an agenda than my previous streams. So I'm just going to wait for a minute or two for my lovely wingman to pop in. She shouldn't be too long. So if anybody's watching tonight, thank you very much for coming into the channel. Really appreciate it. Whether you're staying for 5 minutes, 30 seconds, or you're here for the whole stream, really, really appreciate it, guys. So thank you very much. And as long as this stream helps somebody out there, maybe you can go away and think, wow, that was actually quite a good stream. For more of an insight into the DLC, I think I might actually go out and purchase that. If there's somebody out there that is actually going to feel like that after I've done this stream, then that will really make my day. But I will stress, but for the first 20 minutes of the stream or so, I'm probably just going to be... I need to pop into the Glowing Sea. For a start, I need to gather some more resources so I can just fill everybody in on the kind of stuff you're getting yourself into. So resource mining for this DLC is a must. You need to make sure you have the resources, because otherwise you're not going to get anywhere. Adelaide, there you are. Hey, sorry, just been listening. That's fine, babe. That's fine, sweetheart. How are you? I'm sorry I didn't text you, darling. I was a little bit late getting in tonight. I've literally only been in about 10-15 minutes. So, I hope you're well, darling. It's a pleasure to have you in again, as always. Thank you very much. So, I suppose I'll just go ahead and start this crazy ride. Quite looking forward to showing everybody my arena, actually. I'll be quite looking forward to this. Yee! There's definitely a massive sense of satisfaction knowing that you've got a Mad Max style arena where, you know, Deathclaws, Yaogwais, Rad Scorpions, even your own settlers are just going to battle it out. And it's crazy. It's absolutely crazy. And that's not to say that, unfortunately, it isn't without a few technical glitches, which I kind of hope Bethesda sort out in the upcoming weeks, because that does let it down a little bit, to be honest. But as it stands at the moment, it's really fun. It was really enjoyable. Providing you have got the time to dedicate yourself into making yourself a decent arena, it does pay off in the end. I'm good, thank you. How are you? I'm good, thanks, babe. Usual day. Nothing to report, really. Just standard working class day. How's your day been? Has it been good? Has it been productive? Knowing you, it probably has. Right. So here we are on Spectacle Island, which is this area down here. And this is where I've built my arena, because unlike anywhere else in the wasteland, this is the biggest settlement you will have. So this just seemed like the ideal sort of place to go about for building my first arena. And as we can see over there, there it is! I can't stress enough how long it took me to build this thing. Hours. I mean, literally hours. I think I've clocked up about 6 hours just making this thing, and after I'd done it, immediately I thought, wow, this looks really badass. You know, having to connect all the power up into the right places so the switches are turning doors on left, right and centre, and to synchronise it all together, it was an absolute pain in the arse, but I think it has paid off. So yeah, this is your sort of basic arena setup, to be honest. And I'll just go inside for a moment. So switch the door on. I'm the only one that has access to that, thank God. Don't want any Deathclaws getting out anytime soon, because that would just be bad for everybody. Yeah, sent you a pic of the kitchen after productivity. Laugh out loud. Right, okay, babe. As soon as this is done, I shall bring up said photo. Bless you. Thanks, sweetheart. So here we are inside the main arena building. What the hell was that? And I've just walked over my own trap. More on that in a moment. That's right, Kate. We would move faster if we kept my eyes on the road and off your arse. Just to make a point. There it is. And she's turning around. She obviously doesn't like that. So, yeah, this is the main arena stage, if you like. Kitted it out with some funky ceiling lights. Although I'm sure you can make it a lot more funkier than that. This is just basic setup, really. I do tend to hold the fights more so in the day than in the evening, because obviously it is a lot clearer and easier to see things. So over here is the Deathclaw cage, and this is the main focus of the arena fights I'm going to be hosting tonight, because of course there is nothing more scarier and more vicious and fierce in the Boston Wasteland than a Deathclaw. Although that has been pitched a couple of times when I've seen Deathclaws and Rad Scorpions doing each other over in the Glowing Sea, and to be honest, Rad Scorpions are... they give as good as they get. They're pretty badass, the Rad Scorpions are, even if they are a bit smaller. And over here, we've got a Yao Guai enclosure. But to be honest, they're pretty badass as well. And because I'm a higher level, anything that is trapped in these cages becomes the same level as me. So they're an absolute bitch to fight. Absolute bitch. So, rather pooped, laugh out loud. Rev, what are you doing in here, man? I thought, oh, cool. How are you, dude? It looks like the Apple Store. Gladiator's ready. Gladiators, are you ready? Which is pretty much how it's going to be in a bit. But first, before I go into any more of this Wasteland Workshop stuff, the first thing I need to do is get my ass to the Glowing Sea and get me some meat. And fortunately, the Glowing Sea is where you're going to find an abundance of every creature in the Boston Wasteland all in one place, so I'm hoping I don't have to spend that long out there. So, probably 20 minutes or so, mining for a bit of meat, just so I can actually make sure there's stuff in the traps, so I've actually got something, you know, bait, if you like. So, I'll go ahead and do that now, and then as soon as I've done that, I can go into a bit more detail on the workshop. And, as I discovered this morning, coming over to the Glowing Sea, there were still places I hadn't been to. The decayed reactor site over there, I only found that this morning. Had no idea that was there. The decrepit factory. Had no idea that was there either. So, even after 5 months of playing this game, they're just popping up all over the place. When's it going to end? I'm sure they just add it as they go along. It's like, oh, that'll throw them off.
What? That wasn't there before. How have I missed this?
So, yeah. Best place to go, I think, would be to start going over to the Sentinel site, because the further south you go, obviously the more you're going to encounter, so I'm hoping it's not going to take too long to actually find stuff. Hey Rev, hey folks, got home early today. Cool man, how was work? I hope it's been easier for you today. You said it was going to be a quieter day. Laugh out loud, mining meat, that's what she said. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink. How's your father? Oh, bless you, you crazy bastard. Right, so here we are in the Glowing Sea, and if I remember rightly, if I head over to north, south, west, if I head over to the west, there should be a swarm of stingwings flocking around, and stingwings are very important for your traps. Seems to be a lot of creatures that are attracted by stingwing meat, so if you are looking to build an arena with plenty of crazy shit going on inside it, I highly suggest an abundance of stingwing meat, as well as rad roaches and mole rats as well, I believe. So hopefully I don't have to spend too long out here so I can get on with these arena matches. But yeah, the Glowing Sea, this place used to freak the crap out of me. And to be honest, it's not actually that bad anymore. Sort of got kind of used to it, to be honest. It's like a second home. Which is amazing when you think about it, considering that the Glowing Sea is also ground zero for the atomic bomb that destroyed Boston. So to think of it like that is really quite ironic. Crazy bastards. Right, am I actually going the right way here? I'm sure I am. These stingwings should be popping up around here somewhere. I've been so bored. We had 35 people booked in. Park's been closed. Wow. Quiet day then, dude. Well, at least you were able to get out early, man. That's a bonus. Excuse me. Yeah, as I was saying before, Ref, you might have missed it. You probably only just came in a couple of minutes ago, but this stream is for all intents and purposes for people who haven't played Fallout 4, or maybe they have played Fallout 4 and they haven't yet decided whether or not they want to play the Wasteland Workshop DLC. So it is just more of an insight into that, really, more than anything. So just so people can get a heads up on how the arena works, all the Workshop DLC that's in there. Not that there's all that much, to be honest, but I mean, I can probably cover all that in about 30 seconds. The arena is where the main focus is, so. Ah, and our first victim shall be an albino Deathclaw. Come on then. Oh! Oh no, Rad Scorpion's got in there first. Oh crap, there's another Deathclaw. Ooh, this is going to be fun. Who takes him out first? Deathclaw, Rad Scorpion. Even when there's two Deathclaws, that's never good. Deathclaw, Rad Scorpions are absolute bastards. And they will hold their own. Boring day, no worries. I'm going to get some grub on boot up the laptop soon in a bit. Alright, dude, no worries, man. And the Deathclaw just seems to be walking on top of the Rad Scorpion. That's always positive. Oh, another one's joined the scrap now. I don't need to bother with the arena death matches. Excuse me. Don't need to bother with the arena death matches because there's one there. And I've just got XP for doing absolutely nothing. That's always massively appreciated as well. Oh, no, you see me. All right. Back up, Bill. Naughty Bill. Yes, I'll take your meat. I'll take your meat, all 22 inches of it. It's not looking good for the Deathclaw. Not looking good for the... Will you stop walking on him? Okay, now they're going to come for my ass. Right, you can go first. Oh, that was a cheap shot. Oh, crap. Deathclaw, Rad Scorpion, not good. Ian and Gauss Rifle can't save my ass. There we go. fucking Rad Scorpions. I keep forgetting how badass Rad Scorpions are, actually. I think I was thinking about just sticking a couple of them in the arena instead and see what happens with them. Laugh out loud, Wes. What? These things are like, what, 12 feet tall, maybe? Probably taller than that, actually. When they're standing up, they're probably about 15 feet tall. So he's going to have a pretty epic Deathclaw wanger. Sorry. It's true, though. It's true. Right, I really need to find these Stingwings. Because my fights can't really... There is insufficient space to save your progress. Please delete some of your existing save content. That's a new one. Not seen that before. Okay. Right, I'm sure there were Stingwings over here somewhere. In fact, I'm almost positive there were Stingwings over here. Right, if I... Sorry, bear with me. I knew this initial part would be an absolute ball ache, to be honest. They're usually there, and they're not. No. It's funny, every time you play this game, things just spawn in random places. You can never guarantee that there's going to be the same thing that was there before. Or if anything, really. That's what I love about this game, is it's so unpredictable. No. Well, it's got to be around here somewhere, come on. You were there this morning, and now you're not. Oh, excuse me. Right. Right. Well, at least if we go over here, there might be some mole rats or something. Or maybe not. There's nothing around here. That's very unusual. Very unusual. I think it's because they know I'm streaming. Ah. You're not what I want to kill, but pacify it. Come on then, let's pacify it.
There's a mosquito.
It failed anyway. Shoot it in the wings. Yeah, go for it. Oh, shit. You're getting a bit... keen. Ooh. No way. Oh, wow. As if you're going to take that long. Oh, Jesus. Wow. Getting my ass kicked by bugs. Never good. Never good. Okay, you can die now. Thank you. Piss off. God, I hate those little bastards. Right, where am I on the map? The Skylane's flight 1665, so... Right, if I work my way around the side, then there should be something around here. In theory. Oh, you cannot go that way. Oh, right, okay. No, there is actually nothing around here. This is a first. I'm not happy. It's typical, every time you want something, there's...
Never there!
This is typical, this is. Brahmin, yes, I do need you as well. And for anybody that doesn't know, the Brahmin is the two-headed cow. They decided to call it the Brahmin after what Indians over in India they call cows, apparently. So they stuck with that. Nope, there's nothing over here apparently. Right, okay, that's fine. So I'm probably gonna have to sleep for a day or two and then come back. Or I could just go straight into the arena stuff now and see what happens. That is a ball ache, actually. Resources are a funny thing to find on this game, especially the more specific ones, because you could be looking for hours and still only come across three or four pieces. For your rarer resources, like your copper, circuitry, things like that, fuses, all the little nitty bits, they're an absolute ball ache to come across. Help defend Jamaica Plain. Do I have to do that now? drop some of this crap off. Alright, I'll go do that now. Might as well, since you guys obviously can't fend for yourselves at the moment. I think I'll probably just make a couple of runs to a couple of shops or something and then just buy the stuff outright, rather than walking around looking for it, because it's just going to be a pain in the arse, I think. Bloody Jamaica Plain. I'm sick of having to save your asses all the time. Come on then. What we got attacking today? Super mutants? Ghouls? Bill Murray? What was that? Nope, raiders apparently. Not entirely sure how long I'll be on tonight, by the way, dude. Got to get up early and drive to Manchester. Yeah, that's fine, dude. Yeah, you did say about that this morning, bro. Don't worry about it, man. Just you popping in is more than enough for me, dude. You know that. Well, since you've been gone... I was over in the Glowing Sea because I was going to do some meat mining, and apparently there's nothing there at the minute. Absolutely nothing. There was a scrap with a couple of rad scorpions and a couple of death claws, and that was it. But that's not what I'm looking for at the moment. I'll stay for a bit, though. Cheers, bro. Thank you, man. Alright, here we... Whoa! Who's that? Legendary Raider. Okay. Son of a bitch! Yeah. I'll take your Ghoul Slayer's metal right leg, and I'll raise you one death. Fuck you. So, in theory, there was actually no need for me to come down here, but it's always nice to sort of make sure they're okay. And in this case, they were. All just walking back. Yay, we did it. Yay. Isn't there a meat vendor in Diamond City? Yes, there is. And I do need to check that out, actually. In fact, I'm going to go there now, because I do need to pick up a few more things on the way. I think it's going to be one of those nights where... excuse me. It's going to be one of those nights where I could be scouring the wasteland looking for certain meat and that, and it's just not going to pop up. It seems like one of those nights. So I don't mind spending a few extra caps if it means I can just go out and buy it and save time. I think there's one in Good Neighbor as well. I think that Chloe... Assaultron. She sells quite a few bits as well. Power noodles. I've never noticed that before. Oh, is that my power armor by any chance? No, it's not. That's another thing as well, actually. Settlers have got a nasty habit of taking my power armor at the minute. I should really take the fusion cores out. Finding all copies of Mayfair in bushes. Yeah, something like that, dude. Fantastic. Right, okay. Percy. Right. Cement, yes, because that's going to come in handy. I'll buy that. I'll just buy that. Concrete, yes. Deathclaw hide. Don't think I need that for anything. Globe. Goldplate flip lighter. Handcuffs, yep. Microscope, power relay coil. Rat poison, nope. Shipment of concrete, yes. They're always going to come in handy as well.
Telephone.
Oh, wait a sec. No, that's about it for there. Handcuffs. Yes, handcuffs. For the simple fact that you can take extra bits out of said handcuffs. But I'm sure they could be used for, you know, sort of extracurricular activities as well. Thank you for that, Percy. Right. Arturo's not there. Where's Arturo? He's usually got some pretty decent stuff as well. Meet Vendris by the doctors, if I remember correctly. There he is. I did forget about that guy, actually. Okay.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
That's fine. Everything else, you're on your own. Okay, that works for me.
Polly!
Ah! Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Oh, it's relatively cheap as well. Not bad. Mole rat meat, yep, that'll come in handy. Mongol dog meat, yes. That's about it. Okay, that'll do. Like handcuffing two ducks together and throwing bread in either direction. Yeah, pretty, yeah, something like that. Wow, that'd be messy, that would.
Got a minute? Drinks on me.
Oh, okay.
I've
one sec.
Got a minute for a free drink.
Well, pull up a chair then. You gonna sit down? Kinda awkward looking up at you like this.
Sorry, bear with me, this is a new one. Flirt. Okay, I'll take my chances.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm not actually looking for a date, sailor. Sorry to disappoint. I'm in town looking for Henry Cook. Do you know where I might find him?
Yeah, he is dead.
Well, why are you looking for him?
Fair question. He's my father.
Oh, shit.
I haven't heard from him in a while, so I came to town to check up on him.
Yeah, he's a little bit dead. Uh-oh.
He's dead.
Is that so? What do you know about it?
I killed him.
You son of a bitch!
Uh-oh.
Why should I let you live?
Sorry, this is a new one that's just popped up on me. This is, I remember this. You'll soon start to get attacked in the market randomly now. Oh, great. Oh, fuck.
I'm sorry he ended up dead.
You're sorry? I ought to... No. It's not worth it. He was no saint. There are all sorts of ways he could have gotten himself killed. The way he lived. Get out of here. Before I change my mind.
Oh.
Nice piece you got there.
Right, well, in that case, I'm just going to get out of here now before shit does go south. I guess I've managed to avoid that one then, Rev. See, this is what I mean. It's just random stuff like this still popping up all the time. But I can guarantee next time I go back, I'll probably get my ass handed to me by everybody. So I'm going to have to look out for that. Shit. Oh, well. one of them things, isn't it? Right. Excuse me.
Well, bear with.
Right, this is the main focus. And here we have my lovely little arena. I don't know if you saw this bit earlier, Rev. But, yeah, this is what I've been working on for the last few days. It's taken me about 6 or 7 hours to actually get it up and running. It's funny, the guards will do most of the work. Oh, right, okay. Well, I'll remember that. Next time I go back there, something might kick off. And I have labelled it with the rather shitty name of Fury's Thunderdome. I couldn't think of anything else at the time, so I just thought, yeah, fuck it, that'll do. So, yeah, Fury's Thunderdome. I'll just walk up here, it might be a bit easier to see everything. Right, so, up here, got a generator attached to this lovely string of power conduits which control the lights on the ceiling of the arena. That's not doing an awful lot. This bit is the spectator column, which defies any laws of physics. Again. So, yeah, people just walk up here. The if you're going to do this properly, if you are having people watching your fights and everything, very important to have this, the quitting time siren, which basically means that every time you press it, like that, people will just stop in the whole settlement and come to this spot to watch a fight. And then once you're done, flick it back up and everybody goes back to work. So, yeah, that's a good idea. And people actually sit down, watch the fights, and they'll be cheering and everything. And I was like, that's fucking awesome. Yeah, the Apple Store. Yeah, the Apple Store. That's right, man. The fucking Apple are taking over, man. Right, I'm hoping there should be something in these cages right about now. Let's go and have a look. Oh, I must remember to close that door when I come back out of here as well. That's going to need repairing. You'd have called it the Thorn in a nod to New Vegas. Oh, the Thorn! Yeah, I forgot about that place. Hey, that's another thing that I didn't remember about New Vegas. Don't get me wrong, I enjoy playing it, but a lot of it was very forgettable for me. But, yeah, I am going to revise the name on that one. I'm not going to leave it with that, it was just something to put up on it for now. So, yeah, this is the inside of the arena. Of course, we have Kate, who is our main arena contestant at the moment. We've got three podiums for the blue team. One there, and one over here. And you'll notice several randomly placed traps that have got no particular order to them whatsoever. It just, if something walks into it, that's it. And from what I've seen, they don't do a massive amount of damage. It just sort of ever so slightly cripples them. And, yeah, this is the Deathclaw cage, which is going to be active rather soon, I believe. Yeah, there's going to be something in there soon, I reckon. Next day or so. Can't wait to get out of this goddamn heat. It's raining, woman! It's probably incredibly humid at the minute, though. And over here we've got a Yao Guai cage. So, yeah. Going to release a Yao Guai. And they'll both be quite high levels as well, because they tend to match whatever level you're at the time. So, but this is a little bit unfair, because obviously Kate's a companion and therefore can't die properly. So she's just going to drop to the ground every once in a while. After I've hosted this first match... Oh, she's waving. Oh, bless you. You're going to die, kind of. Yeah, man, it's a dry heat. So, yeah, she does have a bit of an unfair advantage, because she can't die. So I'm hoping to sort of change that and equip some settlers with good enough stuff and see how they fare, because obviously if a settler dies, they're not getting back up. And that's going to make it more interesting. That is what I wanted to do in the first place. But unfortunately, as I found out this morning, I wanted the settlers that were going to be in the arena to be wearing power armor. Now, the settlers will only go for the power armor if your settlement's under attack. You cannot command the settlers to enter the power armor willy-nilly. So what I was thinking about doing was sticking a random suit of power armor in here, and as soon as whatever comes out of these cages at the time, they're going to start a fight, and the settler's going to think, "Ooh, power armor, I'll get in there." That's what I'm hoping is going to happen. Same sort of thing with the companion as well. They'll get in the power armor, but they do just have a nasty habit of just randomly stepping out of it as well, even if it's in the middle of a battle. Makes all the sense in the world, doesn't it, that? So, right. Just for a quick showcase, if you like. It does take a couple of days for creatures to appear in the traps, so you're looking to sleep somewhere between 24 and 48 hours, maybe, for the creatures to actually appear. So that is a little bit of a pain in the ass, but it's not too bad. I mean, as long as you've got a bed next to wherever it is you're holding the fights, then it does go pretty quickly, if you can afford to wait that long. Otherwise, just go out exploring for a bit. They'll end up catching something in the cages eventually. Get on with it, laugh out loud. I want to see blood. Yeah, okay. I'm getting to it. And Outpost of Mondra is under attack now. That can wait. So if I sleep for another day, hopefully there's going to be something in these traps, and then we can get this show on the road. Now, when I made this arena, I was actually thinking, wow, this is a really epic arena at the time. And after watching people on YouTube, after the arenas they've made, yeah, this is nothing compared to what a lot of people have done. And I think, to be honest, they've probably done it on the PC. They have a lot more leeway on the PC than they do on consoles because of obviously all the mods and everything you can create, and they don't have to run out of space when they're building in settlements. So, failed. Oh well, tough shit. Right, by the way, my poll is 50-50 at the minute, so still don't know what I'm doing on Friday's stream. Okay, man, either one's going to be fine with me, man. Like I said, I was looking forward to seeing you do some more of Dishonored, but, you know, we'll see what happens. So, yes, up these steps here, I have my own little viewing seat, the master controller of said arena. And obviously this is the switch that's going to... there's nothing in there, so I need to go back to sleep for a bit. This is what I mean, you have to sleep for at least 2 or 3 days for things to appear. And nothing's going to have happened because I've not had the power on. So when making an arena, when you have a switch that's controlling the two trapdoors, make sure the power is on initially. Dickhead. I'm going to go back to sleep for a little bit now. Not literally, but yeah. Adelaide's gone very quiet, I've noticed. You still there, Adelaide? I need you moderating, my darling, in case serial killers decide to invade my chat. Which, to be honest, I don't think they're going to. There's only you two guys in here. Which is fine. That's absolutely more than fine. It went to 50-50 when I voted. Oh, there you are, dude. I'm guessing Adelaide would have been the other one that voted for Dishonored then. I think we both want to see Dishonored, dude. Right, hang on. Bear with me a sec. It's telling me that nothing's saving because I've got too much... Wow, that's mental. That's the first time that's popped up. Telling me I can't save it because there's too many save files in here. That's bad, isn't it? Right, I'm going to save it quickly now, just in case, barring any fuck-ups. That is Patrick Stewart level of facepalm. Yeah, it is, man. It was Patrick level. I think it was nuclear Patrick level. That's what that was. Well, it's 6 votes at the minute and it's tied. Yeah. I'll be honest, I'm kind of hoping Dishonored wins. Like I said, I've no problem with the Witcher. I was really enjoying you watching you play that. But I think it's just the story for Dishonored more than anything that I was really getting into. So I would like to see that again. But like I said, I mean, it doesn't have to be Friday, does it? You can do that anytime. 44 minutes left, really? Wow, that's... How long did you put it on for, dude? Right, well, I can hear something rattling around. Ah! Here we go. The Deathclaw cage is down, and so is the Yagwai one. Right, that's it. We've got the bastards. Right. Kate, I hope you're ready, darling. the master is going to take his pew.
Ha 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 ha! Let the games commence!
Ugh. Are we ready? I might throw it all out and play something completely outfield if it stays. Okay, man. You could do that. That's fine. Oh, fuck's sake. Hang on. Some selfish bastards decided to attack my settlement, and Ada's running completely opposite direction. What's attacking? Oh, fucking gunners. Come on, Ada. Always something. Always something. Oh my god. Selfish bastards. Just as I'm about to host the fight as well. Actually, that's probably another thing I should mention. When you have traps that are holding Deathclaws or Yaogwais, Gunners, Raiders, whatever, the longer you hold them for, the more prone your settlement is to attack from said species or faction. So when you start having these traps in your arenas, you'll find that your settlements do get raided a hell of a lot. Kate, why are you out of the arena? Why are you out of the arena? Oh, you... Whoa! Thick bloody paste. Oh, he's got a sweet roll. I love that. Right, is that everyone? Are we all gone? Are we good? Might play Transformers, Devastation, or Bloodborne, or Tomb Raider, or Infamous, but not really Bloodborne. Saving that for something special. Yeah, man, I think you should save that for something special as well. We'll get back onto that, dude. Bullets work better if you actually hit them, dude. Yeah, I'm not very good at aiming this thing, to be honest. Which is why I sort of tend to rely on VATS a lot. It's there to be used. Use it. Ada's just going to stand there. Right, sorry, I've got to wait for Kate to get back in the arena. I don't even know why she left. This is why I should have closed the bloody door. Mr. Feudal! How's it going, dude? Thanks for popping in, man. Really appreciate that, man. Hope you've had a good day, Stude. Stude? Stude. That was a combination of me saying Steve and dude, apparently. Hope you've had a good day, dude. Right. Open the door. Go in. Right. Hopefully now. Ha! Let's do this. She left because she's hardcore. Yeah, well, this is going to be an unfair fight because obviously she can't die, but it'd be interesting to see how long she actually lasts. Right, are we ready? Let's try this again. I haven't got a clue what weapon Adelaide. I haven't got a clue what weapon Kate has got equipped, but we'll just see how this goes. Okay! Go! Go, go, go! Deathclaw's reluctant to lead at the moment, but the Yaogwai's right in there! Sticking his ass in Kate's face. No, oh, no, he's giving him what for. Oh no, the Deathclaw's finally come out, straight over the spiky trap. And I can't really see a lot of what's going on at the minute because all the action is taking place in the corner. Yaogwai and Deathclaw are going at it. Kate's sort of keeping a distance, good girl. She's got a plasma rifle, I don't know why she's got a plasma rifle, I never gave her that. What the fuck? Right, I wasn't expecting that. That Yaogwai's just completely fucked over that Deathclaw. Kate's shooting it in the ass. That's never going to be good. He's going to come for you now. I can't see what's going on. That's better. Oh, no, Kate's on the floor. Yes, indeed it was. Dark Souls 3 run was flawless, then witnessed Venom tank two bottles of whiskey. Jesus Christ. Good laugh. For you or the paramedics? Wow. Feel sorry for his liver. What liver? That's insane, that is, man. Two bottles of whiskey, that's just fucking crazy. Fuck, I hope he's alright. That sounds actually really dangerous, that does. All for me. No paramedics involved then, dude. Right, okay, this is... Right, there we are. Are we all enjoying this over there? Yes, good. Were they minibar bottles? 2 hours, two bottles, he's fine. The bugger's from Norway. Bloody hell. Definitely hold his drink, man. That's insane, that is. I'm surprised that guy's even still got a liver left. Is that it then? Are we done? Kate's still going for it. Wow. This is the tamest arena deathmatch I've seen. One was a full malt whiskey and then he got handed a smallish bottle of JD's. You know, it's been 5 years this July since I last had a drink. Yeah, it's been a long time, man. The sounds of an angry fairy liquid bottle. And why aren't you moving? This is what I was saying earlier about making the arena death matches, is that... Whoa! Fucking just disintegrated into thin air! Brilliant! Well done, Kate. You emerged victorious. Hey! Yeah, because we all knew that wasn't going to happen. And this is what I was saying about the arena death matches, is that... As good and as fun as they can be, they are still glitchy as fuck. I mean, the design is still somewhat a bit flawed, and that is something that Bethesda do need to work on. There's a lot of stuff happening that shouldn't be happening, like various animals teleporting outside the arena and just randomly roaming your settlement. So, stuff like that needs to be addressed, I think. Bethesda, get on it, if anybody from Bethesda might be watching. Laugh my fucking ass off. poke it with a stick. Oh, it's dead. Yeah. Need to make this a bit more interesting now. Yeah, I was originally going to go through all the Wasteland Workshop extras, but to be honest, there's really nothing in here that's worth a mention. You've got some extra lights, you've got some extra traps, there's a couple of extra doors and walls that you can put in, but other than that, there is nothing. So I think probably I'm just going to keep the focus on the actual arena thing side of things, to be honest. That was the main reason they brought this DLC, was for the arena deathmatch. So I don't think it's worth to give anything else a mention, otherwise the stream is going to become incredibly boring. Can still poke at it. Yeah, man, you can still poke at it.
You're still getting up! Oh, I must be dead!
Build a maze like Running Man. Dude, I do not have until 8 o'clock in the morning to build a maze. Maze Runner. Fuck it. That was quite a good film, actually. I quite enjoyed that. That was my idea, I'm using it. Right, how can we... try and make this a bit more interesting. A cat! Yeah, let's stick a cat in there! I'm gonna put a fucking cat in there. Oh dear, what else we got? What else can I make? A mutant hound. Ooh, mutant hound. Okay, that'll be interesting. Oh, wait a minute. No, I can't just do this willy-nilly because I need to connect the power up to it. Oh, shit. Okay, I might have to ditch that idea for now, because otherwise it's going to take me ages to sort that out. Add all them death claws. I'd like to, man. Well, unfortunately, I'm going to have to work on the arena itself a bit, because you have to connect all the power to different conduits so they all run on the same system, and it's an absolute... It's a proper fuck about to get right. It took me 6 hours just to make this thing. So, that cat is going to clean house. It would have done if I'd actually put it in, but... Oh, actually... Thinking... Deathclaw rave. That'd be awesome to see a Deathclaw in, like, some neon glow sticks on the go. Put the Hoff in there. I wish you could put the Hoff in. That'd be fucking awesome. Okay. What can we do? Myalurk cage. Fuck off. I had loads of Myalurk eggs before and now I haven't got any. Rad Scorpion. Yeah. Where am I going to be able to put that? Not there, apparently. just stick it in the corner randomly. Why not? He'll just sing "I'm Looking for Freedom" in the backdrop whilst the Berlin Wall's crumbles. Oh dear. He'll be fine as long as no one hassles him. You don't hassle the Hoff, man. The Hoff hassles you. Funny. Hey, Josh is hosting me. Oh, cheers, dude. Thanks, man. Really appreciate that, buddy. Mwahaha. Award for the worst pun of the night goes to me. yeah, it does, man. Right. Bear with me. I'm going to see if I can try and get this Rad Scorpion cage on the go. I'm going to try and move this back a bit. Oh, no, that's the Yagwai cage. Can I move it? Yes. Come on. Right, there we are. Alright, let's see what I can do with this then. I don't want to spend too long messing about with this because otherwise you guys are just going to get bored. Why is that not connecting all of a sudden? Was that it? That's right. Mr. Feudal is now hosting... Oh, cheers, man. Thank you, buddy. I really appreciate that. Not enough people watch my channel, so it would be a pointless gesture like waving at a blind man. Dude, don't be daft, man. Seriously. Right. Hang on. Let me see if I can try and get some of these... Try and get this cage working. I hope my copper holds out for this as well. Quite now, this is going to work. Mr. Josh, how's it going, man? Hey guys, how's it going? Finished up a bit more of Dead Space. Got by the meteor stage and didn't die once. You need to get good, Wes. it's on, man. Unfortunately, I've already done that bit, dude, and yeah, died rather a few times. How are you, buddy? Oh, you're alright, dude. Oh shit, I can't put that on there. Oh, this is going to be a ball ache, isn't it? Will that connect from there? Yes, right. Hang on, bear with me. I know, Wes, I sat and laughed as you did. That's good to hear, dude. That's good to hear. How is the throat, anyway? Oh, a lot better. That's me over the flu. Good man. Good man. Bastard flu. Right, I'm hoping this all runs on the same circuit. It should do. There's no reason as to why it wouldn't. I'm hoping it does. Is that going to reach from there? Should do. Right. is a prize shit, this is. Right, that's that powered up, so hopefully get something going in there, that'd be nice. Right. Oh, Rev, thanks for the host, dude. Love you, man. Thank you. You were rather into your stream earlier, Josh. Laugh out loud. I said hi. I don't think you realised you were so into doing the little character voices. It's that sexy Scottish voices going on. That's what it is. He doesn't need to do any character voices. Oh, shit. I've blocked myself in. That could be a problem. Oh, I know. That'll do. Yeah, because you can do that in everyday life, can't you? Just take the wall out. Yeah, there we go. I'm out. There we are. That'll do. Right. Oh, we need to turn the power back on for these traps to work. That'd be a good idea. Sorry again. Haha. Not bad. Cheers, dude. Just trying to figure out if I should do that that all Dishonored on Friday's stream, right? You know what my choice is, man. But like you said, that completely depends on the poll. When in Rome and all that bollocks, yes. Again, completely agree. Josh, Fab is a big fan of the accent. She asked me to say... Say what? Anorlondo during my stream today. Anorlondo, what's that? Dishonored is good for a chilled sort of night. Yeah, well, that's why I decided to do Fallout. I'd have to think too much about... Well, I didn't think I had to think too much about it. Contradicting brain mesh. Right, so just fall asleep for a couple of days and hopefully all these cages will be set back up again. Dark Souls location. Ah. Haha, David. Yeah, Fab is digging our accent. I think everybody is, dude. And Orlando. Yeah. It did sound a bit like Lando. I read it as Lando at first.
You got some guts coming here after what you pulled.
And Orlando is a location in Dark Souls, yeah. I haven't played Dark Souls, so I have no idea about that. Come on! I want to see a fight! And Kate's going to win again, probably. I really need to go through... I might actually do another stream on this at some point. I need to build on this arena a bit more and make sure there's... Oh God, it looks ridiculous with that thing in there now. I'll sleep for 10 hours and see what happens. Your face when you tried to say it, though, Wes. I was really struggling with that, dude. I was like...
Huh? What the fuck does that say?
Wes, you ain't a fan of the dear Dark Souls series. It's not that I'm not a fan, dude. I've just never really played them. I did play the first one for about an hour, and it started to infuriate me, and I never bothered with it again. I think you need to have a lot of patience for that game. A lot of patience. He gets angry, that's the point. Anger.
Rage! Give in to the anger!
Holy shit, that killed me. Lee Evans, oh my fucking god, give me a minute. Oh, I always try and please, dude. Oh no, it's still nothing working. Oh, I hope this hasn't just thrown everything off. Oh no, there's Yagwai in there. Right, I'm just gonna have to wait. Oh, fuck! I'm gonna have to wait for the... Take the wall out. Take the wall out.
Put the wall back in. There we go.
Right.
Give in to the dark side for science.
Whoa. Holy shit. Get a crap off scrapping that. Yes, please. I don't know where the fuck that come from, but it's gone in my fucking bin. Alright, let's go to sleep again.
I'm pretty tempted.
Mate, stop, the sides aren't cooperating. Mate, stop, the sides aren't cooperating. Aren't cooperating. Right, I read that properly that time. Right, is there anything in here now? Fuck. Ha ha ha. Do the trolley. What trolley? What trolley? Oh, that scorpion's not come back. Oh, come back. It appeared even. Is that thing even on? Yeah, it must be, because it's got power to it. Are they connected to the right circuit?
The power conduit's connected to the kitchen fridge! The kitchen fridge connected to the light switch! The light switch connected to my husband!
I don't know what that was. Sorry about that. It's late at night. I've had a lot of energy drink. I'm just like, woo! Oh, God. Oh, I didn't open the door again, so I'm going to have to go back out. Right. Oh, for fuck's sake. Try this again. I'm going to have to go back to sleep again for a bit. I hope I've wired that thing up correctly. Otherwise, this is just going to be a... I'm just going to have to take that whole scorpion enclosure out and work on it at another time. I need to expand on this, though, because it's, the arena's working, there's just not as much stuff in there as I'd like, and things don't always work, like, go according to plan either, so I do need to have a proper mess about with it. Monster fucks me up. No fear is my drink. I tried that no fear once. I didn't like it. I couldn't get, what flavour is that? I've never had that flavour. Gives me heartburn. Yeah, it gives me heartburn as well, man, but I just try and think about skies and lollipops every time that happens. Don't like either, got a lager. See, Adelaide's got the right idea. But I can drink coffee like water. Yes, we know you can, Rev. Mr. Josh, I'm drinking Rockstar now. Mr. Feudal, it's a taste of no fear. But unlike Monster, no fear isn't made of pure win. Right, I'm hoping that's going to be enough now. If nothing's in there this time, then it's all wired to fuck. Yeah, that's not even... Oh, hang on, have I even repaired that? No, I haven't. That's why that's not working. Because the Rad Scorpion's in there, and I didn't repair the Deathclaw cage, that's why there wasn't a Deathclaw in there for... This is how not to do a stream on the Wasteland Workshop. Here was me actually giving a guide and a tutorial to the actual bloody workshop, and I can't even do it myself. Adelaide, what brand? What's that dirty brand they sell in Tesco? Is it the Red Label stuff? Dirty, dirty Tesco drinkers. Oops. I shouldn't say that. Hex works at Tesco. Sorry, man. I know you're not in here at the moment, but... Staropramen. Ah, Staropramen's a good choice. That's quite a hefty percent as well, I think. That's like 5.8%, isn't it? It's quite, just go easy on it. Go easy. You have three choices of flavour. Hyper, gut rot, or don't give this to your kids for the love of, love of the holy monkey. I don't go to Tesco. Yeah, me neither. I have a few buds who work at Tesco. I was expecting Tennent's. Oh, God. Tennent's super. Oh, God. I used that as bleach in my toilet once, and it stripped everything. I've never used bleach since. Even the ceramic come off. White lightning. I used to quite like white lightning. Oh, really? Oh, that Yao Guai's desperate to get out anyway. So is the Rad Scorpion by the looks of it. Oh, it's going to be carnage in here. Oh, go to sleep again. Hopefully this time it'll appear. This is the only ball ache about the cages, is a fucking waiting time. But saying that, it helps to have the power on, and it helps to actually have the trap set up again. These are things I need to think about. Star Prahman. Oh, you mean what I put in my cereal? Yeah, man. John Smith's is good with Crave. That's how you pull a new tux to 10 B&H and half a bottle of White Lightning. Dude, you don't even need 10. Two and half a bottle of White Lightning and you're well away. Put a ring on your finger for that. Right. What the fuck is that Brahmin doing?
Get down, you mad fool!
Oh, you got to be shitting me. Oh, for God's sake. I'm sure it's been like 3 days now since I set that trap up. Nah, that's supposed to be milk. Milk Josh. Oh no, I can't read that bit properly now. What's that? My broadcast is lagging at the moment, guys, apparently, according to my Twitch thing, so you have to let me know on that one. No, it's supposed to be Milt. Josh, laugh out loud, says you, Mr. Fury, you lightweight. I am a lightweight, man. 2 pints, and I'm straight to A&E. You get free DNA test courtesy of Jeremy Kyle.
My spieling is not good tonight. My spieling is not good.
Right. That's been 4 days now, so I'm hope this Deathclaw better be in here. 2 pints, man. That's right. 2 pints. Oh, for you. Hang on a second. Oh, hang on. I didn't raid you. I'll have all that. Kate, just wait. I know you're anxious to get started. Just
hold it a minute, woman.
Get some turbo wine. Turbo wine? What the hell is turbo wine? Dude, I remember you sitting in a bin after half a can of Foster's. Yeah, I did. I did sit in a bin after half a can of Foster's. I was walking my dog and there was a group of like... Is there an extra bit to that, Josh? Right. There is power, so why is there nothing happening with this? Got a Rad Scorpion. I've got a Yao Guai. Where's the friggin' Deathclaw, goddammit? Second year wee cretins asking me to go to the local off-license to buy a Mad Dog and book fast. Oh my god. I thought you told them where to go, dude. Get some wine, get some energy juice and mix them. Whoa, god, my stomach's curdling even thinking about that. OG Bookfast. Was hilarious, I asked them how much they had. Just a sip would probably be enough to put them on the back, dude. Last time I drank that, I went blind for 20 minutes. I've never had the privilege of drinking that. And if it's anything to go by what you're saying, Feudal, and Rev, and Josh indeed, I will never be touching that, ever. £5, I told them I'll get them a packet of Haribos. Oh, dude. If you did that, man, you can just mail the Haribo straight to me, man. Or was that Mr. Muscle? Told me to fuck off in a squeaky voice.
Fuck off! I'll get my own fucking Haribo! Yeah, okay.
Get on, you little dinosaur skateboard, you cretinous little irk. You never forget Bookfast, mate. It's like drinking Summer Fresh Pledge. I used to have Summer Fresh Pledge as a snack at about 10:45 in the evening. Why mail you? I'm sure Dial-A-Booze is around. Fucking Dial-A-Booze. That'd be an awesome idea, that would. Ah! It's happened. It's finally happened. Right. I'm going to stick Kate on the other side because I can't actually see what's going on with her. Kate, move. Move. Move then. Move. Where's it exists? Are you serious? It exists. I need to find this shit. And not even just the ward of booze up, just so I can ring and just say, "Hello, Tyler Booze. Oh, you do exist. Bye." Okay, now. It's quite potent. It'll put hair on your tongue. Barry brought some round once. Oh God, Barry. Well, if Barry's drinking it, there's no way I'm drinking it. Come hither, Kate. Yes. Kate came hither. And then she walked over there. Oh God, that was wank. Right. Hang on, what am I doing? I don't need to go to sleep. Everything's set up, it's ready to go! Right. I'm gonna take my seat and watch shit explode.
Are you ready again, Kate?
I need to make this more exciting. I'm gonna take Kate out next time and just throw some settlers in here and see what happens. There should be more than enough now. Deathclaw, Rad Scorpion, Yagwai behind me, and Kate. It's obvious who's gonna win, but let's just see what happens. Let's go! Holy shit! Go, go, go! Oh, Kate's in there. Yagwai's gone in after. Deathclaw is still reluctant to come out, and now he's into the arena. Yagwai closely following up. Oh no, Deathclaw's... Oh, what the fuck? Yagwai's just exploded in a farty green mess. That's awesome. Kate's on her ass, but the Rad Scorpion's still going. What kind of Rad Scorpion is that? Oh, we can't see. I'm going to have to stand up. Everything, all the action seems to go in the corner every time. Why is that Deathclaw really stinky? God, what the hell are you doing? This Deathclaw has a nasty habit of just levitating above other creatures. And Kate's obviously just firing a plasma pistol from a safe distance. Good work, Kate. No, not too close, man.
I will end you if you interfere with my hierarchy.
Fuck you, Jesus. Just picked her up by the head. You need some neon lights and the soundtrack to the Blood Rave. Oh, do you know what? It'd be nice to get some music on the go for this. And Kate's just triggered that trap, but not in the right sort of way. Jesus, he's just throwing her out the... The Deathclaw has just thrown Kate out of the arena. That's impressive. Rev, what about Slayer Raining Blood? I'd love to have Raining Blood playing while this is going on. Farty green mess, yes. Scorpion just suplexed the Deathclaw. Oh, okay.
She got knocked the fuck out, man! Give my goddamn money.
Right, this is exactly what I'm talking about. When does... Oh, no, you're there. Scratching his balls against the wall by the looks of it. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Oh, whoa, shit. I'm sorry. Right, okay, so... I think it's fair to say that the Deathclaw won that round, as Kate has just disappeared outside of the arena somehow. Okay. Well, I quite enjoyed that one. That one was a bit more ambitious. I'm going to set that one up again. So, repair that. Yes, please. Repair that. Yes, please. Mythic Deathclaw. Holy shit. Unassigned? I can assign that thing. Assign it to what? That'd be awesome to actually see a Deathclaw just serving behind a bar somewhere. There you go. He's listening to Taylor Swift's Shake It. Taylor Swift. Laugh out loud. She's fucked off. Yeah, she has fucked off. But where has she fucked off? Oh, there she is. She's trying to get... Oh, bless her. I admire your dedication, Kate. Walking straight up to the door and it's not even open. That's... Oh, right. Oh, right. Okay. Oh, no. It's not finished yet. God damn it. It's getting personal now. No, and Deathclaws, I'm not having that. Fuck off. She's an ex-parrot.
Look at my mighty talons!
Wow, she, ooh. Ooh, he's getting personal now. He's going out some fucking... Oh, no. Deathclaws triggered the trap again. Oh. Kate, you just keep landed on your ass, darling. Are you insane, woman? Shit! Fuck yeah. Kate's not doing awfully well here. She's still gonna win, though. She can't die. It's kind of unfair advantage. You're gonna pay. Pay with what? Deathclaw doesn't seem like the kind of thing that's gonna walk around with a wallet. Yeah, this thing is literally just fucking with her. This needs JR and King commentating. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. Fucking steady on, dude. Oh, I'm walking into my own traps now. Oh my god, what's the health on this thing? Oh no, it's nearly down, nearly down. Oh jeez, oh no, she's down and out again. This Deathclaw is having none of this. Oh, and there he is, taking in the ambience of the radioactive air. Again. I love that. Picks them up and fucks them off over there somewhere. There's been a Deathclaw in here for the last 10 minutes, darling. And Kate's on the outside again. Deathclaw's having none of that. Where are you going? You can't get out that way. Why are you running? Okay, time out, time out. What's the problem? Mm-hmm. Well, tough shit. Get back out there. Are you going to let her walk all over us, man? Get your ass back out there. He doesn't fight scrubs who leave and heal. Pussy hiding in the corner. Kate, I suggest you just go in there and finish this. Go. Go. Come on, because I want to start the next match. Go. Don't look at me like you have no agenda. And you should be ashamed of yourself. Get back out there in your 15-foot self. Oh my god. He's having none of this. This match ain't going to end. It fucking is. Go on. Back out you go. There we are. He's found his balls. I just heard somebody cheering in the audience. Oh yeah, there's actually quite a few people there watching. Oh shit, I keep walking into my own traps. Welp, break out the double barrel. She has got a double barrel, actually. That's what I first equipped her with. She's using that bloody plasma pistol. Oh, for fuck's sake. Do you know what? Bollocks to this. Right, by default... There we are. the referee had to step in. It was taking the piss. Kate wins again. Yay! Good girl, Kate. Oh my god. Right. I'll probably make this a bit more interesting this time. I'm going to throw a settler in there because settlers actually die. And who's going to be the unsuspecting victim? Quite a few people to choose from. Ghoul, well, you're going to die at some point anyway, so you can go in there. Yeah, VATS does fuck all, apparently, and it's not going to do anything when you've only got a 1% chance of hitting something. I didn't actually look at that properly. Dickhead. Alright, I'll sign you to that podium. I should probably give them at least a bit of a fighting chance and put some armor on them. Maybe a better weapon. I don't know. No, you're doing something. You're doing something. Who's... Ah, you're not doing anything. You can come with me as well. You've been chosen to partake in the glorious battle for the entrance to Valhalla. Please sign this release form to say we didn't ask you to do this.
Oh, dear. Like it, like it.
Right. I killed some gunners around here, somewhere. I'm going to steal their weapons and equip them on said settlers so they've got a bit more of a chance because I'm not a completely cruel and heartless bastard. That bloody pulp that was once a gunner, that'll do. Ah, plasma pistol. Yep. Anybody else? Come on, I killed fucking loads of them around here earlier. I'm sure there was a couple of gunners around here somewhere. Anybody? What's that? Assault rifle. Yeah, take that. Fishing rod? I never noticed that there before. Ah, fuck it, that'll do. Right. Equip these settlers with a couple of extra weapons, and then I think we'll be pretty much good to go again. Who loves you and who do you love? That'll be Bill Murray, I think, dude. Well, I didn't tell you to leave. Get back on there. Oh, you're already equipped. Oh, well, good for you. Not that it's going to matter.
Thanks for your help, pal.
Thanks for your help, pal.
I was glad to help out.
I can't argue with your timing. Who knows what would have happened to us if you hadn't been here. Anyway,
Twinkies would have gone out of fashion.
The help.
A fishing rod, yes.
The ultimate weapon!
Equip them with vest and machine guns. It always worked for Bruce Willis. That's a shame, actually, that you can't stick Hans Gruber in here.
Hunt that little shit down and bring me those detonators.
I'd like to trade some items.
Okay.
Stop waving! Have some armor. Oh god. Oh wow. Bitch, you are ugly. No offense. Right, so Kate's obviously got the plasma pistol. You've got a pipe pistol.
Can we trade a few things?
Go ahead.
Yeah, I'll just stick an automatic assault rifle on you. Right. But don't point it at me. Does that still go off? No, apparently it doesn't. I saved her and now she's in the arena. Yeah, that's the way it works with me, dude. Unfortunately. So when do I get my £500 for partaking? Yeah, about that £500. We're going to have to waive that. Sorry about that. Oh, no, you haven't. Get back on the podium. Sure. Go. Go. What is it with all these people just walking out? Get back in the arena. Go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Go. Okay, that's one way to do it. Oh, I don't want to be walking that close behind a ghoul. That's just a whole lot of nasty. Right, okay, we're sorted. Let's do this. But first I need to make sure the power's back on for the traps. That'd be a good idea. Yeah, she did get stuck. It happens a lot on this arena stuff, man. There's still a lot of glitches going on that Bethesda do need to sort out. Things disappearing through walls and just teleporting randomly outside the arena. Not that I'm saying it's not funny, but after a while, it does start to take the piss a little bit. Right, so we'll just go to sleep for a couple of days and hopefully everything will be back in there. She teleported! Sorcery! What sorcery is this? Yeah, it does get really annoying though sometimes. Especially when they're there and then they're just sort of outside the wall again. It's like, what the fuck? You were fighting and now you've gone for a sandwich.
A mole rat sandwich!
Sleep for a couple more days just to make sure everything's in there. Oh, actually, while I'm doing this, I better do my shout-outs. To everybody watching, thank you for coming in the stream. Really appreciate it. My good man, Reverend Evil, who is over in the chat, go check him out on Reverend Evil on Twitch and Rev Evil Game on Twitter. Also, the other people, the other good people that are in there, Mr. Feudal and also Mr. JOTD. Is he still in here, guys? Please be so kind as to go check those dudes out as well. Your company has been massively appreciated tonight, guys, so thank you very, very much. And you're still here as well, which is what I'm amazed by, so... Again, guys, thank you. It would be good if we could sleep like that. I don't know, I enjoy sleep. I wouldn't like to go to bed for 24 hours and then wake up 10 seconds later and it's like, oh shit, I've missed a whole fucking day! Oh, you are there, dude. No worries, man. It's been brilliant having you guys in here tonight. I've really enjoyed it. I'm sorry this arena thing hasn't been a bit more epic. I do need to spend a bit more time on it. Sorting some things out. I'm looking to expand on it. And hopefully, my next stream... It'll be something... more epic in proportion. When I head off, I'm going to watch Lee Evans' XL tour. Give me a knife. Just give me a knife! Why are you in my seat? Don't you fucking look at me like that, you dirty, dirty hobo. What a bastard. Yeah, fuck off. There's always one, isn't there? Rad Scorpion's not there yet. Adelaide. Proper laughed out loud at that. Laughed out loud at what? There's a lot of funny content in this chat tonight. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, shit, Rev, you going? Oh, shit, sorry, dude. I missed that bit. There was a lagging symbol that come up. It just blocked out your part of the chat. Alright, dude, take it easy, bro. Thanks for coming in tonight, man. Really appreciate it. And let me know how things go in the morning as well, please, mate. Bless him. Wow, it's 12:30 already. That's crazy. See you later, Rev. Take it easy, man. Don't forget to text me. Oh my god, it's... Have I actually fixed that thing? Probably not.
Because I'm a living tit!
Well, my stream hasn't actually been that educational tonight, which was going to be the whole... No, I've not even repaired it. Dickhead. Yeah, for all intents and purposes, this stream is actually supposed to be really educational and somewhat of a tutorial for people who hadn't played the Wasteland Workshop. Yeah, it's not really gone that way. I'm not going to bother with educational videos anymore because they just didn't, yeah. Don't work out that way at all. Never mind. 12:30 dinner time. Second dinner time. Oh god, I'll wait for this rad scorpion now. Yeah. Don't forget to text me. Laugh aloud. Even though I don't get that, must be bromance. It is bromance, baby, I'm afraid. Yeah, sorry. I told my pupils to fuck off. Oh dear. Squeakers do. What pupils, man? Are you a teacher or something? That'd be hilarious if it actually turns out you're a teacher. That's pretty funny. Oh, right. Educational videos, right. I'm with you. I only just saw that part in the chat. Sorry. I ain't no teacher, but I'm waiting for the punchline. I want to get into teaching. What, for real? And that's cool if you do, man. Fair play to you. I wouldn't have the patience for that. I did get offered a teaching position about 5 years ago now, and I turned it down because I haven't got the patience for that at all. What I originally wanted to do kind of fell through anyway, so maybe I should have taken it up. I don't know. Anyway, these traps should be reset by now, so hopefully it's going to be a bit more mental this time with the settlers and that being in there. Yes! We're good. We're good to go. Imagine dealing with those wee things. Where do babies come from? Ask you more. Lovely. I indeed know. At Well Funeral. My girlfriend is an English teacher. Oh, wow! So there is a teacher in the chat tonight. Well, not in the chat, but part of. Is that not good pay, Josh? Yeah, I would imagine teaching's pretty good pay, although there was a bit of a dispute over that a couple of years ago, wasn't there? Right, I'm just going to start this now and see what... I'm going to stand up. I'm going to stand up because I can't see half of it. Right. Are we ready? You don't look ready. It's tough shit. Here we go. Oh, Yagwai's in there. Rad Scorpion's attacking Kate in a minute. Wow, that settler's lasted longer than I thought it would have. Deathclaw's taking his time again, as usual. Wow. That settler's just not even bothered. All the carnage is over here. They all seem to be... Rad Scorpion's going after Yagwai and vice versa. Kate's sort of digging at the Deathclaw at the minute. The other settlers, I'm guessing, are on the other side of that Rad Scorpion cage. Deathclaw's still digging at Kate. Kate's getting the brunt of it. Kate's just going to keep going down. I'll make this a bit more interesting if we're going to actually get in here. Wow! One of the settlers is still alive. Oh, Kate's going at it. I like this settler's way of thinking. Stand on complete opposite side of the room and just pummel it with an assault rifle or something, whatever it is. Where's the other settler? That one must have died. Whoa! Keep your distance, dude. Oh, nope, trap there. Kate's down again. Deathclaw's noticed the other settler and he's running back into his hole. Because he's had enough, apparently. Oh no, he's back out. No, settler's perked up a bit. I did not just see that. Okay, the settler just completely owned the Deathclaw. What the hell? I'm impressed. I'm impressed. Alright, fair enough. I know Kate and Yao Guai probably did a bit of damage before, but it was the settler that ultimately got the last round in on that one. Fuck, I'm impressed. Fair play to you, ghoul fuck. Oh no, I'm missing this chat completely. Sorry guys, my attention's been on that. I have to go to primary school on Monday, talk about web designing unpaid. Absolutely shite. That sucks. Got me arm. To be fair, the trap sprung on him. Yeah, they did. They tend to spring on everyone that enters this place, and there's a bit of floating stunted Yao Guai there. This is what I mean, the arena setup is, it's still buggy as shit. Sometimes it can be really funny, other times it can just be a pain in the ass. Bethesda do need to work on that. Sorry Bethesda, but it is a little bit flawed at the minute.
But we can still have good times.
Yao Guai, oh wow. Oh. Boo Boo bought the farm. I'm guessing the other settler's dead then. I haven't got a clue where they might have died. Oh, there he is. Oh, yeah, I've just looted his body. Of course he's dead. Right. Oh, I don't have the components for it. God damn, stingwing meat. Shit. That's a ball ache. Okay. Right, so the Yao Guai and the Deathclaw cages are prepped up again, but I don't have the required components for the Rad Scorpion cage. That sucks. Okay. Right, I'm just going to go ahead and stick another settler in here. Get rid of that wall. Da 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 da. Cheating way out. There we are. That'll do. Right, whose turn is it this time? You don't look particularly very busy.
Huh? What? Me?
Yes, you. Right, unfortunately, dude, your ass is going to be involved in the next arena match. No, it's not, because I haven't opened the door. That's always a good idea first. But yeah, the talk will probably be like, what do you know of the World Wide Web? I swear someone will answer, the internet is for porn. To which I will shake that young gentleman's woman's hand. But it will be a primary kid that says it. Yeah, and unfortunately, that is the reality of it nowadays, though, isn't it? That is the way the world turns, unfortunately. I've known kids 7 or 8 years old that have been screwed over at school because one of their friends has brought up CD sites on their mobile phone, and as to why a 7 or 8 year old is walking around school with a mobile phone is beyond me anyway, but that's just me. Morals, there's no morals anymore, goddammit. Right, I'll prep that one up. Oh, I'm gutted about that. That does make it a bit more interesting when there's Rad Scorpion in there. I'm going to fuck about with this. I've got plans for this arena. I'm going to make it fucking badass. Scotland's primary kids are working. That sucks, man. That sucks. Must be just the angry Scottish blood in all of them. I won't let Sasha have a phone. Yeah, I won't let my kids have a phone. Until they're at least 45. Right, get in there. Are we good? Oh yeah, can't repair that. That one's been repaired. I'm just walking into my own traps again. That's never a good idea. Are we all good? Right, okay. This time it's just going to have to be 3 settlers, a Deathclaw and a Yao Guai then, since I don't have the required prerequisites to repair the Rad Scorpion cage. But never mind. I'm going to be making this the last one of the night anyway, and then I think I'm going to call it a day. It hasn't been quite as epic as I thought it would. I thought it would, but I need to expand on this arena a bit more. So next time, hopefully, it will be something like something out of Mad Max. Yeah, that is pretty bad, Feudal. Jesus Christ. Wow, I don't even want to read that out. I didn't say anything, but an old woman saw him dealing. Apparently that he was holding was £300 on the street. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I remember the days when kids used to go home and play on the Mega Drive or have random accidents skateboarding down a 90-degree road and stuff like that. That doesn't seem to happen anymore, does it? Clump about 2 centimetres was £300. Fuck. Dude, yeah, you can get an Xbox for £300, man. You can get PlayStation 4 for £300. These kids have no sense. What's the bet that he actually thought it was like a just a hard piece of dried sherbet? Yeah, shit definitely is the same anymore, that's for sure, Adelaide. I know he held this fucking Oxo cube size thing. And it's the same value. That's fucking mental. Wow, gravy's really gone up in price, man. Fucking sugar cube. Bit more potent than sugar, I'm guessing. Right. These traps should be reset by now. Just been asleep for the last 3 days, so they should be. Nope. It seemed to take longer as well, every time you do it. It originally started off, it was just like 2 or 3 days for the traps to reset, and now it seems to be sort of like 4 or 5 days. So, I'll go sleep for another day and see what happens. Wow, there's a lot of time passing me by on this game because of this. I've kind of rushed it as well. I've just gone out and brought resources rather than actually taking the time to go out and find it myself. I'm just kind of being lazy when it's come to this arena building. My nephew goes to a school that was rivaled with mine. High school feuds. Yeah. That happens anywhere, though, to be honest, man. It doesn't matter whereabouts you. Right. Oh, I don't believe it. I didn't turn the fucking power on again. Word of advice, if you are looking to build an arena, if you are fortunate enough to have the workshop DLC, once you've got everything connected, your power going to your doors, for your trips, for your traps, everything like that, please make sure you turn the goddamn power on after you've had a fight. Amateur hour, that's what this is. The amount of times I forgot to put the power on and just slept for days and thought, oh, why is nothing happening? That's why. Paisley Grammar versus Castlehead. High, my old school versus Johnston High School. Yeah, but do you steal chisels and use them as weapons or throw hockey sticks at each other? That's a hell of a school that is, dude. Josh, was your school that bad? It sounds like it might have been. I've never even heard of that school or been anywhere near it, but sounds interesting, dude. There's a lot of choice extracurricular activities going on with that place by the looks of it. Right. 9:45 a.m. Sleep for another 6 hours and hopefully something's popped up then. Yeah, I hated my school. So many pricks at it. again, man, that's the same anywhere you go. There's always bound to be one bad apple or a couple. Deathclaw's in. Yagwai's in. Right, let's do this. Kate, random settler over there, and a random settler over there. In fact, I'm just going to jump in with this one. I think it's better watching it from ground level. Right. Go, 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 go! Oh, we're off, we're off. Nope, Deathclaw's coming out. Eventually. Yagwai's going after Kate. Deathclaw's just throwing rocks at the settler, apparently. Jesus Christ, down goes one settler. And other settlers on the podium. Again, doing exactly what she did in the last round and just keeping the distance. I think that's probably the best way to go about it. And Deathclaw and Yagwai are quite happy going at each other. Like a couple of angry bitches. Fuck, it's just so much dead chaos in this arena, it's mental. Yeah, you got the right idea. Keep your distance, that's it. Let these fuckers just fight it out. Oh, fucking Deathclaw's that. Whoa! What the fuck just exploded then? And that's that. That's that. It's over. That was the Deathclaw that exploded then. No, it was the Yagwai apparently. Oh, it was the Yagwai, wasn't it? The Deathclaw died over here. Shit. That was fucking insane. My ultimate goal is to just expand this arena, as make it as big as possible, and just have everything in here. Everything. Just going at it at once. Oh, we know, it's like 2 months old. Sorry, guys, I just missed a massive part of that chat again. Just like, keep forgetting we're all pure old. Wrecked. Ah, we are. That settler is hardcore. Yeah. Apparently she is. Fair play to her. For a ghoul, she's got the moves. Yeah, you want to back up. I'm not going to bed with you anytime soon. Fuck that. Because I've closed the door again, the only way I'm going to be able to get out, remove the door. I really need to do something about that, because that's just ridiculous. Fucking Jesus. Right. I think I've pretty much covered about everything I'm going to be able to cover on this for now. Like I said, next time I do this stream, I want to make that bigger. I want to make sure I've got all the resources to throw as much carnage in there as possible and just go for it. Her nose. What fucking nose? Right, so, yeah. I'm going to head back over to Sanctuary and save it, because I always seem to head back over to Sanctuary when I've finished doing something. Don't know why. First port of call. But, yeah, hasn't quite gone according to plan as what I originally planned to do with the stream, which again was supposed to be a bit more educational for people who maybe haven't played Fallout 4 or just haven't played the Workshop DLC. But I hope someone somewhere who's jumped in the chat tonight has looked at it and thought, yeah, that looks worth a go, I'll give that a try. So if I've done that for one person, then that's fine. Mr. JOTD, I'm off to sleep, guys. Take it easy. Thank you, brother. Thanks for coming in tonight, man. Really appreciate it. Always appreciate your company. And Mr. Feudal. And, of course, Adelaide. And Rev. You've all been brilliant tonight, guys. Really enjoyed it. Transfer. Well, picked up a lot of shit again. That's fine. And actually, while I'm here, they don't seem to be here at the moment. They must be out having a snack, maybe. I do actually have a couple of Deathclaws on patrol around here as well. Just, yeah, mooching around, kicking their heels, that sort of thing. And I can't find them anywhere. How can you lose something that big? Nope. No, they must have disappeared somewhere. They've obviously gone to Tesco for a snack or something. Oh yeah, I dropped you a follow, Wes. I don't know how I was following you on Twitter, but not on here. Oh, cheers, dude. Thank you, man. That's cool. I'll return the favour as well, Chief. Thank you very much for that, dude. Oh yeah, there's one Deathclaw on patrol.
Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy?
Yeah, you want to eat that dude, don't you? I know you want to eat that guy. Where's the other one? Yeah, I've got two wandering around here somewhere. I don't know where the other one is. I don't know where the other Deathclaw is. I don't know how you can miss it because it's like pure white. Raider scumbags. Marcy Long, go fuck yourself. I can't stand you. I've hated you throughout this entire game. Full of such negativity. But yeah, thanks for that feudal, man. I really appreciate that, dude. Pet Deathclaws, yeah. If this was multiplayer, that would be awesome. That would be awesome. You'd better keep your mouth shut about this place. I'm seriously considering about throwing you in the arena because I can't stand you. Hey. Deathclaws are just yawning by the looks of it. Right. Yeah. I'm going to call it a night there, guys, before I start rambling even more. So, to everybody that's come in tonight, thank you very, very much. It's always appreciated. I'm very, very grateful. Mr. Feudal, your follow tonight. Thank you very much, dude. I shall return the favour. You have to let me know when you're streaming as well, dude. It'd be nice to catch up on some of yours. I've already watched one of Josh's, and oh, that guy's hilarious. Absolutely hilarious. Yeah, I don't think anybody gets on with Marcy, to be honest, dude. There's a couple of videos I've seen on YouTube that have just been dedicated to hating Marcy Long, and fair play to them. Nobody likes her. What's up? Miserable cow. Right. There we go. And that's it. That's the... It was somewhat entertaining. I do need to work on that arena deathmatch a bit. I need to expand on it a lot more before I do another stream. It is nice to throw things in there like that, but I just want to have everything in there. It needs to be fucking carnage. Absolute carnage. Mate, look at my past broadcast. It's nearly every day. Oh, sweet, man. So you're never short of material. That's brilliant. Streaming tomorrow on Dark Souls 3 and G+2 run. Okay, man. That's cool. I'll try and pop in for that, man. What time are you doing it? I, too, have you on Twitter, but not Twitch, Feudal. Laugh out loud. Yeah, I don't know how that happened, man. I actually thought I was following you, but I don't think I am. But either way, we'll change that. Ooh, a grape. Oh, sorry. Early-ish, maybe around 10 a.m, then into afternoon and maybe evening. Fucking hell, dude. That's dedication, that is, bro. That's good stuff. But yeah, I will pop in for one of those, dude, because I won't mind seeing Dark Souls in action. And I hope you've enjoyed this stream. It has been a bit sort of crazy all over there, and I did have an agenda for this, and to be fair, there has been somewhat of an agenda. It's just sort of gone all over the place. But they're usually the best ones, to be fair, so I have really enjoyed it tonight. Excuse me. I'm unemployed as fuck at the minute, so I have plenty of time to stream. Oh, fair enough, dude. That's fair enough. I wish I had more time to do these things, to be honest, but... because I don't get in from work till 10:30 in the evening, I have to sort of do it at 11 o'clock, and... It is a bit shit, but... on my days off, I try and do it earlier, providing nobody else is streaming, because I don't want to get in the way with everybody else's stream. Munch, munch, laugh out loud, me too, Dark Souls 3. Yeah. Yeah, I think we'll both be coming in for one of those at some point, dude. But I'll set notifications so I know exactly when you're on. But yeah, on that note, guys, I am going to come off it now because I, again, need to go to the toilet. It's this bloody thing, that's what that is. But thank you to everybody that's come in tonight. Thank you for all the follows and the messages. We've had a good chat tonight. It's been brilliant. So next time I'm streaming, don't actually know yet. And I don't even know what it's going to be. I might even stick another poll on Twitter and see what happens with that. They seem to be the best ones at the moment. Let the people decide. Give the people power. That's what I say. So, yeah, cheers, Feudal. Night, dude. Thank you again for coming in, man. And Mr. JOTD and the Rev and Adelaide. Thank you very much, guys. And actually... just before I go, I'm going to put another shout out for Hex as well, because I've not done one for him tonight. I can't believe I've left it as long. Anybody watching, go and check out Hexcelsior Game on Twitter and Hexcelsior on Twitch. I do believe he'll be doing Diablo 3 all weekend. 8 o'clock start till 10 on Saturday. Stop listening. How dare you interrupt my shout out, you bastard Kinect. Fucking thing. So yes, Hex will be streaming Diablo 3 all weekend. 8 o'clock start till 10 on Saturday, and then Sunday and Monday, 8 till 11 GMT. So go check out that guy as well, please, dudes. Yeah, we're going to leave it there tonight, guys, because I've got a vast quantity of grapes to be eating as well. Ha-ha! That's going to make the toilet entrance rather fun tomorrow morning. So, yeah, thanks for coming in again tonight, guys. Wes Fury signing off. I bid you all adieu, and good night.